debut here in Sardinia for the Island Grand Prix with Extreme E. I'm gonna do the rookie test on Tuesday, and now we're just here visiting the area. It's absolutely epic and the cars look just massive, so yeah, this will be a new adventure for sure, but I'm super excited. So it's midday here at the Rookie Invitational Test in Sardinia with XME. The car feels really good. The track is very demanding and very challenging, but I think it's going alright. I'm happy with my pace and the confidence, so yeah, for sure, this is a new adventure, but I'm really happy to be here, so yeah, let's see how the afternoon goes. So the test day is finished here in Sardinia. We did a lot of good driving today, a lot of nice teamwork with the team, and really nice input. So I'm happy with my performance. It was stable. We did push a little bit also, but yeah, took the car to the finish line and got some really good time in the car. So yeah, let's see what happens in the future, but I'm happy.